Now I put all the this onion, rosemary, and these bay leaves. Okay. When this will be sauté, I will put this rice, risotto rice. See, this one. Normally you put rice. See, now I remove this after 15 minutes. This risotto rice now already done. You can see. I put in tray to soak to remove all the water inside this. This after 5 minutes, this will be all the dry, and this will be cooked. Okay. So this is all risotto rice, boiled risotto rice. Okay. So I hope you understood now. If you have any query regarding this, comment in comment box or WhatsApp me, or comment in comment box, or you can WhatsApp me, or you can mail me to ask any question regarding this or any other question. So I hope you understood now. If you have any query, you can ask me. Inshallah, I will make another informative video also. If you are new in this channel, so please click on this red subscribe button. When you will click on this red subscribe button, channel will subscribe and you will get all my informative video which I upload daily. So please like and share and subscribe channel and share to another also. So till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.